there's one thing you always need to watch for when riding a Vespa around Italy.
Bump.
Oh, ouch.
Sorry.
I almost lost my shoe.